I made a mistake when making it. I should have gone on down to the 7mm bushing, but the way I was looking at the instructions, I thought it stood up a little bit higher. So that's what I was going for. But, oh well. Still not too bad a looking pen. And of course it holds the Paper Mate pen refill, so there you go. How's it writing?